this season, the most since 2013-2014 for Northwestern State. Only through the week, all 33 NCAA fans, yeah, they were talking about Tennessee. They were celebrating that day. They're doing Saturday 3 on ESPN2 in order to react to who they're playing again. Northwestern State, I love the fantastic job.
Number one seed on St. Patrick's Day. Tennessee didn't need the luck of the Irish. They've been working towards this all season. They deserve it. And I'm here with one of the Lady Vols right now, Sierra Burdick. Sierra, what was it like for your name to come up with a number one seed?
Oh, it was huge. It was an unbelievable feeling. The first time that I've seen that since I've been here. And it's awesome. It really is. We've worked so hard. And we continue to battle every single day. And I'm just glad that others saw that, you know, all this work that we've put in, all the punches that we've taken, we're continuing to grow as a team, and I'm just looking forward to the weeks ahead.
You guys are playing with a lot of confidence right now, coming up a big SEC title win. How important is that momentum going into the NCAA tournament?
It's huge. I think we're catching the stride that we need at the right time. And this is when you want your momentum, right here in the postseason. This is what matters. And I think we've put ourselves in a great opportunity, a great spot to do some great things. And, you know, we're hunting for Nashville. That's what we want. We're grinding for nine.
Well, Sierra, best of luck. We can't wait to watch you play. And your head coach, Holly Werlich, was also equally excited about that number one seed.
I love it. I think our kids are ready. The coaches are ready. It's good to see us in a bracket, a number one seed. That's what we were hoping for, and we're anxious to get started. It's an indication of how we finished our season and how hard we played, and I hope it's about respect and for this team.
I knew we were going to be playing in Knoxville, but I just wanted to know who we were going to face. And it's crazy because everybody's coming into this tournament with a goal, and they all want to get to Nashville. So we just got to really buckle down and do what we got to do.
It's an amazing feeling. I mean, it's always good to get the number one seed, but we know it's going to be tough. So as you can see, like, our bracket, it wasn't easy. So we just got to go out there, take one game at a time, and just get better each and every day in practice.
The Lady Vols will take on the Lady Demons of Northwestern State on Saturday at 4 p.m. in Thompson Bowling Arena. Get your tickets at uttix.com. I'm Danny Clevenger, and thanks for joining me from the Women's Basketball Hall of Fame.